All the way from Toronto, Canada, this is ABBA Revisited!
In 1972, Bjorn realized that he loved Inera and that he would go nowhere without her. So he put a ring on her finger and they tied the knot.
Oh my gosh, that is so amazing.
Yes.
That is beautiful.
Thank you.
Well, in 1969, Benny and Anna Fried also met and fell in love. They felt that their voices blended very well together, so they decided to join a band. And what a great idea that was. What a great success. But they finally did get married, but it took them 9 years. 9 years, in fact, wow, before they said, I do.
Thank you.
tribute to the music of ABBA, ABBA Revisited.